I first identified myself as gay when I was very young. Actually, I was in fourth grade and I did not know if there was a life to being gay aside from the ones I would usually see on TV.
Growing up, it kind of felt like if you like the same gender, it was a joke. In some movies, you see some punchlines becoming like, oh, because you're gay.
There was always just the bakla and the tomboy. And if you were bakla, it was this really effeminate man. And if you were a tomboy, it was this hyper-masculine butch lesbian. My image of myself and the images that I saw on screen didn't really align. If I wasn't those things that I saw on TV, how could I be gay?
Actually, meron ako isang friend. Ang sabi niya na hindi niya pinapanood yung mga anak niya na parang mga may gay character sa isang movie or television show kasi daw nakakahawa daw yung yung mga gay content na pwedeng maging gay rin yung mga bata. And I told her na I grew up seeing 99% of content sa television and movies are straight characters. Pero I did not grow up as a straight man.
I never wanted to hide. I wanted to be honest. I wanted my friends to know who I was. I wanted my family to know who I was and who I'm with. I remember a bunch of people telling me that if you come out on social media, you are gonna lose your job.
Alam nila bakla ka lang eh. So pag alam nila bakla ka, salot ka. So wala kang future. Wala kang marating in life. Yun ang laging naaalala ko. Sinasabi sa akin ng parents.
People usually tell me, oh, you're lesbian. And I've always felt like, no, I'm not. Because like, I've never been the type of person that like to put labels on people and myself especially. I've always felt like, I am me, I like women, and that's that.
When I was 22, I joined a reality show. Kasama ko dun sa show yung aking twin brother na straight, si Fourth. Sinasabi nila na para akong bakla, kumpara dun sa kambal ko. Pero naisip ko, kung hindi pa ako nagka-come out as a gay guy and I'm now being bashed, wala rin palang pagkakaiba. I should just embrace who I am. Tell the world that I'm a gay man.
Representation is always so important because media acts as a mirror to society. When you see a reflection and you don't see yourself in it, it kind of renders you invisible.
For me, I would reflect my story onto Archie's character from Hollywood. He knew what he had. He knew what he was proud about. And he wanted to share that to the world. He wanted to show his love to the world, risking it all. And that's kind of like what I went through and what I did for my life too.
The first time I saw Love, Simon, I related so much to that story. Teen coming of age movie that's about a gay boy coming out, and especially the way he came out was the exact same way I came out. Seeing yourself on the big screen finally represented, that just like really like all poured down on me. I just started crying.
On Netflix, there's this film called The Half of It, which features this character called Ellie Chu, and she's really young, and she's in high school, and she's super dorky and is into good music and good books, which reminds me a lot of who I was when I was in high school. I was watching it on a Friday night and I was just like screaming at the TV because it had so many moments that were so killing and I couldn't help but be young again.
Simula nung napalabas yung post sa Philippines, nakarelate na yung mga trans community. Kasi akala namin na yung life namin hindi normal, alam mo yun. So nung lumabas yung post, parang ako yun ah, alam mo yun, super related lang. I'm just really proud that they open doors and platforms for transgender women when it comes to acting.
If there's anything that I would say about the LGBTQIA+, is that we just need to keep on showing and like expressing ourselves. The more you show people that you're comfortable with yourself, the more people will feel comfortable coming out of their shell.
Post about your love life. Post about you, or even if you're single, post about like the things you love and about like loving yourself.
Nung minahal ko yung sarili ko, mas minahal din ako ng mga tao sa paligid ko. Sabi nga ni RuPaul sa RuPaul's Drag Race, if you can't love yourself, how the hell you're gonna love somebody else? Can I get a man up in here?
So when I was young, I never dreamed big because I never saw anyone who was like me, who was successful. Imagine a young boy, a young gay boy watching Netflix, watching The Politician, and thinking to himself, hey, I can become a president too, and I can start now. And wouldn't that be something?